Today's our topic is genetic terminology. Okay, we can start with gibreid. Gibreid an organism that has combinations of each parent. For example, you have a horse with 64 chromosomes and donkey with 62 chromosomes, and their child will have 63 chromosomes. Trait, a characteristic that can be studied in genetics. Genes, it is units of inheritance usually occurring at specific locations on a chromosome. Physically, a gene is a sequence of DNA bases that specifies the order of amino acids in an entire protein or, in some cases, a portion of a protein. A gene may be made up of hundreds or thousands of DNA bases. Genes are responsible for the hereditary traits in plants and animals. Pedigree, a diagram that tracks a trace through a family tree. It is having the same allele at the same locus on both members of a pair of homologous chromosomes. Homozygous also refers to a genotype consisting of two identical alleles of a gene for a particular trait. An individual may be homozygous dominant or homozygous recessive. Individuals who are homozygous for a trait are referred to as homozygous. Heterozygous, a genotype consisting of two different alleles of a gene for a particular trait. Individuals who are heterozygous for a trait are referred to as heterozygotes. Have two types of gene, dominant gene and recessive gene. Dominant gene, the presence of this gene is always expressed in the phenotype. Recessive gene, the presence of this gene is expressed only in the homozygote. Genotype and the phenotype. Genotype, the complete set of genes of a living thing. Phenotype, the external appearance of a living thing. Monohybrid, dihybrid, a genetic investigation into the effect of heterozygous genes on a single trait. Dihybrid, a genetic investigation into the effect of heterozygous genes on two traits. Thank you for your attention.